the homeless are being hit as hard as ever by COVID. The people on the street are really in desperate condition. Those that go into the shelter system, people who are still out of the street, who are at great risk of, you know, just their being, not having enough, you know, water to clean themselves, or not being able to go to the bathroom. So all the problems and issues that we talked about prior to COVID are now been exasperated like 10 times by COVID. And most people on the street will tell you that in the middle of Midtown Manhattan or Manhattan, people always were able to get food. I mean, somebody walked by and say, here, here's food. I mean, some people got money, but they were always able to get food. And he told me there's just nobody around. It's, you know, it's literally like a ghost town.